Dear friend in Jesus Christ, you know today's gospel, after the hunger of the crowd, you know, that was from yesterday's gospel. So Jesus was looking at the crowd that they are going to make him a king, you know, king, make him a king, and like a warrior king. So what he was doing, that he immediately sent his disciples away before he dismissed the crowd, because he did not want his disciples to get into the spirit of nationalistic outburst, which means making Jesus as the nationalistic Messiah. So he did not want to get the disciples that spirit. He did not want. So then he sends them away, and later he goes away from the crowd and particular place, a deserted place, and began to pray to God. He began to pour his spirit, or would have shared his experience with God and getting strength from him, getting the spirit from him, so that to continue his mission, you know, the final mission that was at the cross, you know. And as he was praying to God, he began to see, or he saw, that his disciples were in trouble, that his friends were in trouble. A great storm attacked their boat and they were looking for a help. So there Jesus goes for a rescue. As he was appearing before them, they began to look at him, but thinking that it was a ghost. So then they were terrified, and Jesus was consoling them. And once he got into the boat, he calmed the storm. So from this, what we can understand is that, you know, he could make the storm calm. A storm becomes calm in the presence of Jesus, and what cannot be done, that is done. What cannot be bearable, that becomes bearable with Jesus. With Jesus, everything becomes possible, dear friends. And that's what, you know, we need to realize. You know, from my sharing, or from the reflection, from the beginning of my reflection of this video, we could see that, you know, Jesus did not want to get the spirit of authority, or this worldly authority. He did not want to get that spirit, because during his temptation, the devil was asking him, "I will give you everything if you bow before my knees. I will give you everything. You will have all the authority." So he denied that. He denied, in the sense, he rejected, he overcome that temptation. That similar temptation is coming in the form of crowd, you know, making him to be the messianic king, to fight, to wage a war for them. So he rejected that. He rejected that. He did not want that. So in our lives also, we also look into that. You know, when you go for authority, it is for our glory or for somebody's glory, dear friends. So secondly, he goes for prayer. When we go for prayer, we pour out our spirit. He also poured out his spirit. We get strength, blessings from the Lord. So we tell our discomforts, dislikes, everything, and God gives us consolation. And thirdly, we see that with Jesus, everything is possible. So with him, nothing can be impossible, dear friends. So therefore, as we reflect today's gospel, let us be the person who gives glory to God. Let us pray to God, and let us be the person like Jesus, always being with him, because with him everything is possible. Thank you. God bless you.